To my channel, I was jamming to a little bit of Mink Edition. I want to bring you a review slash they reached out to me. This sister is moving up, and it is you see that, what they say, Revlon sent me a beautiful package in the mail, and I appreciate it. Shout out to Revlon for reaching out to this chocolate sister to do a review on a few products they have that they have launched. If you new to my channel, I did do a review on their lippies, and I really love them. They're like a mousse satin matte. They were the bomb, and I do keep them in my purse. But lately with the pandemic, we haven't really been able to pop them lips like we want to. But I'm going to show you two a lipstick that they did send me, and I'm going to show you a little bit of the goodies in the beautiful case that they sent me. How beautiful is that? Okay, so let's get this party started. The look that I do have now, it is with their product, and I'm going to tell you exactly what is in this package. We have this beautiful, basically like a brochure, of the lovely actress that played the new Wonder Woman, and it says Wonder Woman 1984 coming soon. So it is a new movie coming out with this beautiful young lady. Let me go ahead and just give you a little bit of preview of what this line is about. It is all Wonder Woman theme, the metallic, the golds in this line is really pretty, and I want to be the first to tell you that I am impressed with this eye makeup. I've been planning a little bit, so don't mind the case, but here it is. This is the Wonder Woman makeup palette, and it's retail for about $14.99. okay. And let me tell you, those colors are absolutely gorgeous. Do you see how pretty those colors is? You got a little bit of gold here. You got a rose gold, a little bit of brown. What I used on my eyes today was this, the blue, the brown, and a little bit of this gold to kind of make the color pop. Then I went in with the bottom lash line with this pink here. That is really gorgeous. So let me go ahead and give you a quick little swatch of this, and this is called Champagne, and let me just tell you, it is very pigment. Okay, they didn't come to play with you guys. All right, now I did use a primer. What I always do, because I wanted to stick and I wanted to pop even more than the product coming straight out of the packaging. The purple is really pretty. Now with the gold and the rose gold color, you're going to need either a wet brush, because you want it to pick up, because it's like a mousse. It's real soft. So let me go ahead and give you that. Oh, look at that. That is the rose gold. Let me go ahead and play in this blue. Look how pigment that is. Go ahead and give you a swatch of that. And the last but not least, the pink, which is, oh yeah, okay, let me go and get a better swatch of that. Yes, so I am very impressed. If you like my eye look, thank you, I appreciate it. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe, because girl, I am doing it with this eye makeup. I was never really an eyeshadow girl, but until we had this pandemic, I'm a lipstick girl. But baby, coming, I'm coming for your spot, okay? Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you. The next thing I'm going to pull out this beautiful bag is, let's go ahead and get into the mirror. Now, if you, like I said, you saw my other page, I did premiere this along with my lipstick, and it is a double mirror, and it's very, very pretty. When I tell you, you can get really get close up on your face and get those lashes in there. Lashes in there, and kind of, you know, do your touch-up makeup when you're away from home, and it's really compact. It goes right in your bag, okay? That one's about $6.99. Let's go ahead and pull out some of this liner. The liner I do have above my lash line, where I put my lash line. You want to kind of conceal and cover up that lash. Then when you put your lashes on, you want really everybody to see your band. So I went ahead and applied this to my lash line. And this is a, when I tell you, it's black. And the applicator, oh, it is absolutely wonderful. Let me go ahead and let me get a close-up on that color for you, so you can really see what I'm talking about here. Okay, so it comes out really, really black, and I'm really happy with this, because it's not too often that you find a really good black. And let me get the price of this for you. This is $8.99. And this is about it's about $8.99. So we'll go ahead and pick this up along with the line. When I went that day to, when I walked in, I saw the lipsticks, I was like, oh my god, they didn't have anything left. Everybody just came in and swooped this stuff up. The two, I am gonna leave the lipstick for the last thing. Something I was kind of confused about was their Transforming Effect Eye Powder, is this here. Now, when you open it, it has a nice amount of product on it, but when I went to go put it on, it's real faint. It's really, really faint. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, so here it is. And this is the applicator, and I guess you kind of, and it's really soft. Let me show you the blue here. Let me go ahead and put that in there too. It's real faint. It's something for real, something that's really simple. I don't know if you can really see that. So I did not use that particular, I can't even, here we go. I did not go in and use that one. I didn't really too much care for this one, but that's okay. It might be good for somebody else. It just was not for me. But let's go ahead and see what else we have in here. Now this, I actually used the other day when I was in class. This is their Eye Stay Glaze Stick, okay? This one, let me get a close up so you can see that color. Look how pretty that is. Then you take this little buffer brush and then you kind of buff it out a little bit. And let's go ahead and move on to the next product. The very next product I do have is this. It's like a glaze, and I'm not exactly sure how you use. I thought it was a lip gloss, but it's not. I guess you use it for your body. Let me kind of get the description of this here so I have a better understanding. It says jelly like texture glaze over skin for a, okay, buildable. So I wonder if I get a little boobage action here. Let's see. Oh, okay. It gives you that little bit of a shimmer. Ooh, it feels really good. Oh, okay. Okay. Looking like a piece of chicken. Fried, baby. Okay. And so you apply that onto maybe your neck area or like a right above your cleavage bone. Kind of give a little bit of a pop. You got a little bit of shimmer to it. And it feels absolutely wonderful. So that's something that if you're into that type of thing, go ahead and pick that up. The very next thing I have is they sent me three things up. One gloss and two lipsticks. We're gonna go ahead with the, it's called True Seeker 006. Let me go ahead and get a close-up of that. Oh, okay, wait a minute, it didn't want me to. A really good deep purple. And the applicator is really, really cute. I mean, if you even get this for a collector's item, I mean, it's perfect. It is absolutely perfect. We're going to go in with the number 300, and this is Pearl. Really, really, really cute packaging. Okay, I have a little bit of, grease on my mouth. I'm gonna go ahead and wipe that off. Get my lips nice and dry. Okay. And the first thing I'm going to apply is the plum color. Let's see. Okay. Don't come for me for my hack job, okay? Ooh, that is pretty. And I think these go for about, let me see how much this is, so you will know. $8.49. Really, really cute. Ooh, they had a pink one. Why y'all didn't see them in the pink one? Look how gorgeous that is. And it has like a metallic look to it. Now let's move on to the pearl color. Okay, so this also have like a metallic look to it. This is pearl without any manipulation, okay? I'm not really feeling pearl, so I'm gonna go ahead and doctor her. I can't even talk today. Let me go ahead and make it pop. So I am going to use their makeup case that they gave me, and let me go ahead and grab one of my brushes, and I'm going to go ahead and make this color pop. Okay, so this is the color. This is the color without anything on it. Now what I'm going to go in with this rose gold color. Okay, I'm gonna get really close so you can see what I'm doing, and let me turn my mirror too so you can. I'm gonna go in with this rose gold, and I'm gonna fill in the middle part, and I'm gonna change the color so it fit my chocolate brown skin, okay? See already, it is changing the color. Okay, so if you want to rock it like this, this is perfect for you, then go right ahead. You can always add eyeshadow to your lipsticks. It just makes it pop even more. Make it, you know, fit you. You can wear any color. Don't let anybody tell you you can't wear any color, because you can. So let me go ahead and show you those lips. And that is just with, and I'm just using this right here. So let me get back close so you can see it. Now I'm going to go in with the gold, and I'm going to put some gold in the middle too, because I wanted to pop just a little bit more. Yeah, baby. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that's so cute. Okay. Then I'm going to go in and outline my lips just a little bit to kind of... And there you go. Like I said, if the color doesn't work for you, make it work for you. You understand what I'm saying? Look at that. And daddy be doing it. Oh, yeah. Oh, I like that. And the very last thing, well, the last two things is they did send me some beautiful red fingernail polish, but unfortunately, let me adjust my camera. Unfortunately, I cannot wear polish because of what I'm actually doing at this moment. You see how that? See, I want you to be that. See, even the light don't even want you to be. I'm trying to move up into like the Jeffersons, and then the light goes wild on me like that. I'm just saying. The next thing I'm going to show you is the lip gloss. And it has, it's called Warrior Glitter Lip Color. Let's go ahead and take off this lipstick. I got a video coming up that I have to do a whole bunch of lipstick, and I can just imagine how my lips gonna feel. And I only did two. Okay. Let me go ahead and apply this. Ooh, oh, shoot. It glides on really good. Oh, it's very pigmented. Okay, so let's give it a minute. I think it kind of mats down. It is, it's sticky. But it is drying down because I can really see the glitter in it now. Can you see the glitter in it? That is absolutely gorgeous. Let me see if I can get a close-up. Ooh, that is so pretty, and it goes so good with my teeth. Yes, look at that sparkle. Ooh, it's really it, the whole color change. The whole color changed. Oh, and look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, okay. Look at that. Came a little bit, but that's okay. It is really, really pretty. But if you like all these products I presented in front of you, I really thank you for coming and showing me some love. Give me some thumbs up and some subscribes. Until then, peace out. Thank you, Revlon.